Rosie left for the mountains to see what she could find. Trying to leave her old life and the memories behind. She was educated, a professor, they say. When her husband died, her mind began to sway. She lived on Cheat River, miles from the nearest town. Lived in a dirt floor shack, not a single soul around. The world outside was an evil thing she couldn't comprehend. An old dairy cow, a ragged dog were her only friend. Yeah, she didn't live her life the way most thought she should, but in her mind she did the best that she could. Soon the rafting companies and the ridicule came. Old Dirty Sally became Rosie's nickname. Days and months there soon turned to years. She'd rather die in those mountains than face her only fear. But they took her from her home when she was 70 years old. Robbed her of everything that she'd come to know. When she died, all she had was a picture on the wall of those beautiful mountains and a familiar waterfall. Yeah, she didn't live her life the way most thought she should, but in her mind she did the best that she could. When I ride that river, there's something I always find. Rosie's love of those mountains and a peace of mind. I hear people putting down the way she lived. Present day they'll understand just what she had to give. Yeah, she may not have lived her life the way you thought she should, but in my mind she did the best that she could.